Lynn White. I'm the coordinator of library services.
And I'm Jennifer Page, and I'm the coordinator for the Academic Success Center.
Fly Through Finals is an academic event co-sponsored by the library and the Academic Success Center to provide academic support during the last 2 weeks of the term, including finals.
We've got a lot going on. We have peer and professional tutoring for one-on-one sessions. We have group sessions, final exam review sessions. We have workshops related to stress management, test anxiety. We've provided quiet places for students to access computers. We've even got a place for students to de-stress by watching a movie, playing games. We're providing snacks and drinks, so just a great place for them to get everything they need in one place.
The partnership is a natural partnership. We both fall under the umbrella of Learning Resources. We have similar missions to provide academic support for our students, so we're able to work together to share resources and share these services.
A lot of times students come to the Academic Success Center Tutor Lab for writing help, and they're working on a research paper, and if they get stuck with citations or the research part, quite often we call the library staff or we walk the student down here to the library. So this is a great opportunity for us to have the librarians step in and be able to be part of the team in supporting these students. Probably my favorite part of this is when students are sitting around a table together, studying for one common subject together. It's a true example of active learning. Collaborative in the sense that they are working with each other, sharing ideas, working with their peer tutors who are students who've had these classes, taken these courses, and can shed light on ways to be successful. So it's a great opportunity for collaborative learning.
I think this event exemplifies our mission as a college. We are dedicated to providing this individualized support. We have the peer tutors, the professional tutors that would work one-on-one with the student. We want an atmosphere in which they feel comfortable and they can really grow and learn as an individual. Accessible education. Well, we're bringing multiple services to bear in one location. And so the student does not have to look to different areas to find the support that they need. It's right here, which can only result in success. Hopefully better grades and finals, or possibly just they're feeling more confident. They may have the skills they need to be successful, but maybe they just need a little boost with confidence. And I believe that this environment can provide that for students and really encourage success.